fashion video. I'm going to show you some of the outfits appropriate for this winter time. Some of them are appropriate for a bit more mild winter. Some of them are when it's really cold. So I believe you will find this video interesting. These were my inspiration to put together some of the new outfits out of the garments that I just recently bought and some of them that I already had in my wardrobe. So just stay tuned and enjoy watching my video. Turtleneck is from OVS store. My brown turtleneck is from H&M. I'm also wearing a belt from Accessorize store paired with my dark skinny jeans from Bershka store. My boots are Tommy Hilfiger. I'm also wearing these green earrings that I bought at Italian Open Market, and I have my rose gold watch by Fossil, my little wrap bracelet from H&M, my skull bracelet that I made myself, and another long wrap bracelet that I handmade as well. And my jacket is by Replay, and my bag is by Zara. Mostly from H&M, my cardigan, my pleather pants, even my and my necklace are all from H&M. Jacket from Replay and my bag from H&M that I'm wearing just off the shoulder like that. Snakeskin print dress by H&M. My black tights are also from H&M. My ankle high black booties are by Estrada, made in H&M. And my vintage butterfly necklace that belonged to my grandmother and she kindly gifted this to me, and I love it and cherish it. I really adore wearing this necklace. I believe it's so pretty and also it has got such a huge sentimental value. Not in love, not in war, 'cause I got something to fight for. appropriate outfit looks like. I'm also wearing this cropped faux leather jacket from Pull & Bear store. My hat was actually a present from my mom for this holiday season, and it's actually really, really warm because it's made out of wool and I really love it. And I paired everything with this new furs that I got at this year's winter sales here in Italy. Oversized sweater dress by H&M with interesting shoulder pads and these cute pocket details. Then I'm also wearing my cute headband, which is like a faux leather with a bow, and I believe it's super cute. This one is from H&M as well. My blue skinny jeans are from Bershka. Then I'm wearing my camel color Vagabond boots. As accessories, I am just wearing my tiny studded earrings, the black ones as you can see, and then I'm wearing these rings here, the owl, this pretty purple ring that both came from H&M. This one is from their Divided range and this one is just a regular H&M jewelry. I'm wearing my black wool coat by Zara, and I'm also wearing this purse by Zara. I believe it's super cute and I really love this purse because it's elegant yet trendy because of these super cute leopard print details at each side. And because we are in winter time, I do need gloves, so I have these gloves here that I got from H&M. They're faux leather and leopard print, and I actually like to wear them together with my purse. I believe they go great together. I usually am not a big fan of wearing too much of a leopard print. I always believe one is enough, but I think these are pretty cute and go well together with my purse. I don't think it's exaggerating. Enjoyed watching. Hopefully this gave you some inspirations on how can you dress in this extra cold winter days. Do let me know if you have any requests, and don't forget to check out my pics of this outfit at my blog, which is misstrandykitty.blogspot.com. So go ahead, check it out, and I will talk to you soon. Ciao ciao!